set up a program where we have to place 2,300 stones, and we use two different kinds of the cheapest crystal. You can see that with the green and gray glue. And as we do a close-up, it's so obvious.